Teresa Hurado. I'm gonna be doing another Amazon testing kind of video of a product that I purchased. That was so freaking adorable, and that's mainly the reason why I purchased them. I'm a sucker for cute. If it's cute, I'm probably gonna buy it, no matter if I think it's super practical or not. So yes, I did buy a monkey nail dryer. It looked too cute to pass up, and it was really cheap. Just figured, why not? So here he is in all of his glory. I haven't named him yet. I don't know exactly what to name him. Does he have a name? I don't see a name. But okay, so he runs on batteries. I just wanted to tell you that. I'll just put some batteries in there, two AAAs. So when I first opened him up, he looked exactly like his picture. I feel like I'm talking about like a dating profile right now, but he's looked exactly like his little picture on Amazon, which sometimes they don't, you know? Like sometimes you like buy a package from China, it comes 4 weeks later and it looks nothing like what you saw. Well, he did. And he was super cute. He has a little banana on his little thing that you press down. And I understood the concept before I bought it. So now that I have it, I'll tell you what I think about it. It's quite interesting, really. So when you look at him, it's like he's blowing air at you, right? You know, like monkeys do, I guess. And so you think like the air is going to come out of his little mouth. Well, it doesn't come out of his little mouth. It comes out of whatever this hole is down here that he's like, his hands are like coming together like this, and it comes out of that right down here. You know, and I knew I was going to have to press down, but I think I overestimated my finger strength, I guess. So I'll show you how this went. Jesus. Oh my gosh, this is, oh, wow. I feel like I'm trying to hurt the monkey. The strength that I need to push this down to get him to start blowing. Oh yeah, right. Oh my gosh, I'm working my core right now. I'm like using all the strength in my stomach to push down like this finger, because that finger doesn't have much strength. All right, let's try the pinky. Are you supposed to like push it and put your finger? No, because the blower's like right. Yeah, the blower's like right there, so you're supposed to be like right here. Okay, double teaming helps. Like using this finger to hold it down, but oh my goodness. Oops, I accidentally, no, I touched the polish. The pressure of the air is like less than a hair dryer. But he's so cute, I'll keep using it. You can see my like fingernail turning white because I'm pressing it down so hard. It's like the power of a handheld fan, the one you bring to like soccer games. I don't know, little monkey, I don't know. That thumb. All right, I think my hand has had about enough workout. I think I'm gonna be done. They are not dry yet though. No, they are not. Even has a little tail back here, a little cute little, although aren't monkeys supposed to have long tails? He doesn't have a long tail, he's like a little stump tail. Cute though. So after I tried this, I'm thinking, who uses this? Because granted, okay, it's a little easier when you use more than one finger, but it still doesn't like dry them very much. I guess you could do multiple fingers, right? The air isn't like super like blowing. It's gonna take a little bit. So my monkey is kind of just for show, but he is very cute. Will I use him on a normal basis? I don't think so. Not unless I want to like really like get my finger strength up. Like, I don't know what advantages having really strong fingers are, but I mean, there's gotta be something. Like typing really fast, your fingers won't get tired. Bruce loves playing with this. This has been in our house for about a month now because I haven't gotten around to filming with it. And every single day he like, just for a second, he comes and presses a little button, and he's like, when are you gonna do a video? When are you gonna do a video? I just liked him being a cute little thing. I feel like if he was a battery powered, as in like an on and off switch, I would use it more. But for the fact I have to hold the little button down, it hurts. It hurts a little bit. But I've been on like Amazon just looking for cute, like weird, different kind of beauty products, and I found him. So I wanted to do a video showing how he works and if I like him, if he works really good. I like him personally, like as a monkey, but not as a nail dryer. I'll have the link down below if you want to get him for any reason. I ordered him, I think it was like 3 or 4 weeks later it came, because I ordered it from China. They actually look more like plantains, to be honest. What do we think? I rarely paint my nails. Why I felt the need for this, I'm not quite sure. Why I felt the need for actually two products, like the one that I have another video on, I don't know, but I got them. If you wanna see me like paint them like terribly, you can watch this video. They turn out nicely kind of at the end, although I like scraped the crap out of this one by accident. When does that not happen? So thank you guys so much for watching, and let me know down below if there's any other products that you see on Amazon that I should check out. If you like this makeup that I'm wearing, I have a tutorial on that, and I'll put the link down below or right here or something. And thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.